chairs, the solar dryers, the threshers, all of them. So that we see the performance. We also bought a lot from China. They are arriving today and tomorrow. And we'll try them out. And we want to use your team to see what we buy from China. Advise us on how best to continue, and I believe we can replicate them here also. The water pump is a big challenge. We were at the verge of going to India to visit Batu to buy a bulk. The accessories and the parts. Now that we believe we can help us out of this process. What we intend to do is to train two young men and women in every ward towards our empowerment program. Provide them with motorcycles and working tools and let them be on the pump. And when we have problems with the hand pumps, this will help us in the management. Almost most of the hand pumps will be finished with the second committee, and the local committee take care of the pump, supervise them, and they do the utility maintenance. And when it is big and they need the help of the state or the local government, we support them. So we intend this year to have at least two young men that will finance to buy kits, to buy motorcycles, so that they do the repairs around this wards. We also intend to buy the manual rig, at least one in every local government, so that those people we train will now be able to use the rig to help us dig more boreholes. And that will be the cost of missing the whole of the state. So the Honorable Commissioner of Water Resources is here, and I will also collaborate with whatever members of your team to discuss the details on the best way forward to help our state. On the final note, you are asking me to talk to Mr. President on locating one of the centers here, and he's giving me a clue on what you have to ask. The rest are all, I cannot start asking for petroleum or electric that I'm not doing. And so you have to advise us on what to ask the President, something that is already in your pipeline. All right. So I guess this is my intervention. Essence to coordinate the matching.